First, at 9 o'clock tonight, troopers say a suspect in a stolen car rams two DPS squad cars.
You're looking at the scene here near 51st Avenue and Cactus. Kim Powell live on the scene with some new information for us. Kim?
Yeah, this started off as a stolen vehicle, which led to a crash. Now, the scene just cleared about 10 minutes ago, but you can see right behind me where the collision happened at this intersection, some of the glass left behind there. But let's get out to some video from our news chopper, which caught the moment troopers led a man away in handcuffs. According to troopers on scene, the suspect initially stole a car in the East Valley, and at some point, he got out of that vehicle and jumped into another one, a yellow Dodge Charger near 83rd Avenue and Bell. Troopers spotted that stolen car on the highway, but they say they did not issue a pursuit. However, the stolen Charger crashed into a Prius here at 51st Avenue and Cactus. Now, the driver of the Prius told us the Charger ran the red light, and immediately after the crash, troopers surrounded the suspect vehicle to get the driver out and apprehended. Both of those vehicles have now been towed away. Again, the scene out here just cleared. Troopers tell us that two of their patrol vehicles were damaged after being rammed by that suspect vehicle. However, no injuries were reported as a result of this. Again, one person has been arrested. And of course, if we get any more information, we'll be sure to let you know. Reporting live, I'm Kim Powell for Arizona's Family.